His name is Knifed Assassin. I'm not even mad.